Stone Chicago. We are Buster the Dragon. And this is the new wave of synthesizer heavy metal.
We'll be right back.
This is E1M1.
We'll be right back.
is Sis, and it's from our album, Proper Disc Overdrive. FTP. You know, file transfer protocol. Actually, I still use it. Because I'm a boomer, of course. This is FTP from the album Internet Protocol. We'll be right back. years old, I was going to the school and my mother gave me the breakfast money. I was spending all the breakfast money in the arcade, of course, before going to school. I was like, Mama, I want to go to school very early. And she was like, why? And then it was because I was spending so much money in the arcade, and in particular in one game, and this game is called Golden Axe. ERC server on ambierserver.com on port 6667. You can connect. You'll find just me and other weirdos like talking about computers. So this is a song called ERC. So once again, is there anybody who knows a game that's called Castlevania? Of course you do. This is Bloody Tears.
We'll be right back.
song is called Virus Dos. Actually, it's an album, but it's just one song. Okay, so now this is a song from Inter Progress. It's called Cascade.
Yeah.
This is 386 from personal computer. Why you are flashing the light? Something's going on. So now it's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum and a whole lot of gum. Do you remember this? This is Duke Nukem 3D.
It's time to kick ass and chew bubble gum, and I'm all out of gum. We'll be right back.
Thank you, everybody. So this is the last song. It's called Bay Area. It starts with the Commodore 64.
Versus five, you remember? Okay.
Lemmings, do you remember Lemmings? The million guys? Barbarian 2, it's an old game. Impossible Mission, which is not Mission Impossible, it's another thing. It's Impossible Mission, it's the guy, it's like platformer was going on the elevator, one of the first games on Commodore 64. This is Test Drive, one of the first test driving games. Let me introduce my guys. This is Julio and this is Eddie. You're fucking phenomenal, huh? We're gonna be up in the backstage and then we're gonna be back to the match table if you wanna have a chat, if you wanna exchange some floppy disks. If you want an exchange. But so we also throw the sticks now, not only the floppies.